the Glendale Galleria in Glendale, still in California, Los Angeles. Here's a hand sanitizer, and then lock it because some people might steal this. Oh, this is a big one. Super big. Oh, step here. Wow, so you step here and then it come out. Oh, cool. This is the wipe. And trash can. So there's no wipe right now, so yeah. Over here is Gucci, here Bloomingdale. Good thing they're open. So both Gucci and Bloomingdale is open. This one's closed. Closed. I mean, they open at 11 o'clock. Right now, I think it's 12. It's like, this one is open, I think. You just look at the door. If it's open, it's open. But I will see a lot of sales going on. And the chair is, guess it's called social distance. Sun's closed. I always thought this chair is weird. What do you think? So just to let you know, oh, I like Haley. It's like a high-end kids shop. Ooh, this jewelry shop is open, closed? I don't know. They sell watches. Here's Ted Baker. What? Look, no chair at all. They took out a lot of back on Coach. How weird. To just show you, a lot of these cars are closed. Macy's open, Bloomingdale's open. American Eagle is open. Oh, they move over here. Build-A-Bear is closed. I don't know what happened with the body, Bath and Body Works. They seem to be closed at every single mall. Oh, Michael Kors closed. Ooh, look at the long line at Zara. I was at the Arcadia Mall. It's the same thing. Look at the long line. That's not social distancing. You see? Not a lot of space. Well, it's fine. Look at the long line. So this is a Hollister with Gilly Hicks. Gilly Hicks is from Australia, I think. Oh, look at this. Empty. Oh, okay. So this is a line. If you wait outside, you just stay in the line. Yeah. Yeah, macros. So every fast food has their own sticker. So this one is, I don't know why they put hamburger. Is that hamburger or hot dog? Because they're selling pizza. So yeah, so it's cool. So it's like 2 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet. Oh, you just stand here. I love these. The pizza is really big, but expensive. Like $6 a slice or something. Oh, Sparrow at Arcadia Mall is not open till next week, so. Yeah, look at this. Yum, yum. So this is really sad right now. This one is probably closed. Probably change a new one. So it's like half open, so the Italian I just got pizza and spaghetti there. Chipotle is not open. Fly Guys is open. As you can see, they took out so many tables. You see how loose it is? It's like very loose. Oh, the Japanese open. That's weird. The Charlie's at KDMO is open, but not here. Stone Oven is open, but not Panda Express. I kind of want to get the Kaban. Kaban at the KDMO is also not open. So, I don't know. Just to let you know, like, this trash can is so cool. Motion sense. You just touch it, and then it say ready, and then you do stuff away. Yeah. So the donut sticker is cute. It's like this. Okay, here. Oh, only half of the donut. They used to have all of it. Now it's only half a donut.